Hello friends, 2 days ago I was going through the Twitter account of Aajtak and I found a survey which was asking people from Delhi to go through a few questions to answer about Kejriwal. So when I clicked on this link, it opened a survey page for us which asked us that how much do you hate Kejriwal or do you secretly admire him. So this survey has been done by a site called newsflix.com, but if you go and look at about us page of this site, it belongs to the India Today group. Okay, so apart from this funny picture of Arvind Kejriwal, when I started the survey, I got to see some very funny questions. 7 questions are inside it. First, like as you can see, your freedom struggle do you like most? Then, how's your memory? And at a group discussion, you most like to do what? And which Shah Rukh Khan's movie do you like the most? Then, which season do you like? And what is the clothing style that you like? And how do you react to any draws that you have in your says that you are disappointed with Kejriwal. So, I mean, none of the questions written here had anything to do with the actual person about whom the survey was. So it is a kind of fake survey that has been taking place, and media should take care of not doing such type of thing, and that too on this prestigious channel like Aajtak. I don't expect something that of that sort, which is not serious. So I will suggest to all my friends who are viewing this that they should not get into any of these fake surveys and better use their own brains to decide whom they want to vote and those who they think will vote for the betterment of the society. Thank you. Had anything to do with the actual person about whom the survey was. So it is a kind of fake survey that has been taking place, and media should take care of not doing such type of thing, and that too on this prestigious channel like Aajtak. I don't expect something that of that sort. Hello friends, 2 days ago I was going through the Twitter account of Aajtak and I found a survey which was asking people from Delhi to go through a few questions to answer about Kejriwal. So when I clicked on this link, it opened a survey page for us, which asked us that how much do you hate Kejriwal? Then which season do you like? And what is the clothing style that you like? And how do you react to any draws that you have in your routine? So, it always says that you are disappointed with Kejriwal. So, I mean, none of the questions written here Arvind Kejriwal, when I started the survey, I got to see some very funny questions. 7 questions are inside it. First, like as you can see, your freedom struggle do you like most? Then, how's your memory? And at a group discussion, you most like to do what? And which Shah Rukh Khan's movie do you like the most? Or do you secretly admire him? So, this survey has been done by a site called newsflix.com, but if you go and look at about us page of this site, it belongs to the India Today group. Okay, so apart from this funny picture of